Hi guys, so today I am back with a haul. I bought some stuff yesterday from MAC and Ulta. They just recently built an Ulta near my house, so that's really nice. I took my first visit there with Kim yesterday, so I got picked up some things. I also have a few candles I thought I should mention, but basically the products are from Ulta and from MAC. So let's hurry up and get started. First few things I got, the most important thing I got is my Lorac Pro palette. I actually just filmed a first impression slash review, and that will be up soon. So if you're interested, make sure you subscribe and you'll get notified when that's up. But I did open this guy up. I'll open him up again to show you guys. I'm already in love with this palette. It was $40, but I don't think that's too bad because it also comes with a primer. And like I said, I'm already in love with this thing. This is what it looks like. It's a matte packaging. It got a little bit dirty from me using it, which is the only thing I don't like. If you guys are familiar with the NARS packaging, it kind of has the same feel and it will get just the same like dirty like that packaging does. So that's what it looks like. Lorac Pro. The back is just plain. You open it up. I did put the clear protective packaging back on because I have OCD. And this is what it looks like. The whole top row is full of mattes. It starts out at like a cream. It goes down and gets darker. It has some taupes, some browns, lighter browns, and then it gets darker as it goes on. This bottom row right here is all like shimmery colors. Not too shimmery. I actually use this one down here called Nude for as a highlighting color today. And I really loved it. And you can see it has some golds, has really nice reds, and then it goes down to silvers and blacks. So very, very, very pretty, and I'm already super happy about buying this. And it also comes with a eyeshadow primer. This is what it looks like. I've liked this so far. It doesn't have any color. It's just clear when you rub it into your eyes. It comes out white though. But what I like is the applicator. It almost has like a chapstick applicator. It's very, very nice. It has no smell. Yeah, I've been loving this so far. And like I said, I did film a review slash first impression, and that's going to be up on my channel next. So definitely look out for that if you guys are interested in seeing that. Next thing I got from Ulta is I needed another Carbon Black, L'Oreal Carbon Black Linear Intense Felt Tip Eyeliner, and this is what it looks like. This is definitely my favorite eyeliner. No liner that I've used as far as felt tip eyeliner is as black as this one. So this is definitely my favorite, and I think I got it at Ulta for about $8. Next thing I needed from Ulta was a sharpener, basically for eyeliners, and I also needed a sharpener for this guy because it's like a thicker pencil and I didn't have anything that can sharpen this, so I picked up this guy. It has two sizes, a smaller size and a larger size. It's by CoverGirl, but it didn't really matter to me who it was by, and this was $4.99, I believe. A little bit expensive, but I needed it, so I just picked it up. And that's that. Next thing I got from Ulta, because they always suck you in at the line on the way out because they have those little buckets full of things that are on sale, I picked up the Yes to Cucumbers Soothing Hypoallergenic Facial Towelettes. And I thought this would be nice to keep in my bag for like when you need to take off your makeup and you don't have makeup remover, or you just need like a towelette for some reason. I like to keep these on me, and I've heard good things about these, and they smell like cucumbers, and it has all natural ingredients in it, paraben free, things like that, and it's a resealable bag. So I picked this guy up, and I believe this was only like $5, so not too bad. Also in the checkout aisle, I picked up a Hemp's Pure Herbal Extracts Cucumber and Jasmine Herbal Body Moisturizer, Hydrate and Refresh, enriched with 100% pure organic hemp seed oil. I hear a lot of people talk about this brand of lotions, that they love them, and I decided to get a little guy and see how I liked it before I bought a big guy, because I think they're like $24 for the one with the pumps. So I picked this one up, and so far I've been loving it. I keep this in my bag for like just like a hand lotion, and it smells really, really nice. What I like about it, it's not like oily afterwards. I guess I'm kind of like a lotion freak, and I use a lot of different lotions, and I definitely like that this one's not oily at all afterwards, and it smells really, really nice too. So I've been loving that. Next thing I got, these purchases are actually from CVS, but kind of the same thing, because you know Ulta has the drugstore side, so I decided to add this into the haul. The first thing is a Maybelline Volume Express Mascara, the Colossal Cat Eye. this is what it looks like. I haven't opened it yet. I was deciding if I wanted to do a first impression review on this as well. That's why I haven't opened it yet. So let me know what you guys think. Kim actually showed me hers. She actually got one and opened it up. And the only thing I have to say I'm disappointed in is the wand. It looks really small and it's curved. I don't know. I don't normally go for those type of wands. So let me know what you guys think. If you want to see a first impression review, let me know. I can definitely work on that for you guys. Also at CVS when I went, they were having a buy one, get one half off of the Maybelline mascaras. And the only Maybelline mascara I haven't tried yet is the Maybelline, the Turbo Volume Express. So I picked this guy up as well. I haven't opened either of these. Let me know if you guys have tried these and what you think of them. Also, if you want to see a first impression review. Okay, so that's all the stuff I bought at Ulta. I went to MAC only for one product and it was a lipstick. And I got Diva. I've been wanting this lipstick for a while and I finally was able to find it. A lot of times when I went to the MAC counter, they didn't have Diva and they gave me a whole spiel on how a lot of people are looking for it and it's the most requested lipstick. I don't know. That's what they kept telling me, so I decided to stop at the MAC counter and see if they had it, and they did, so I picked it up. It was $15 and I have it on my lips right now. I actually have it over MAC's Cherry lip liner, which is like a little bit of a brighter red, where this is a really dark vampy red. Oh my god, it's so pretty. I love it. Like a really nice fall winter lip, and I'm into the darker lips, so I was really happy to pick this guy up. Alright, and the last items I just wanted to share with you guys are candles. Bath & Body Works, as always, are having their candle sale, and I wanted to pick up a candle that's like in the season. I haven't went there in a while to pick up the candles, and I smelled a lot of them. I wasn't too fond of a lot of them. They didn't have leaves either, which I don't know if my Bath & Body Works sold out of that, but that's definitely a popular scent for this time of year. So let me know. I haven't seen it though. But I decided to give a new one a try, and this is the cinnamon frosting, and it smells so good. Normally I'm not a sweet type of scent. Like after a while it gets really, really overpowering, and I'm also not a cinnamon type of scent generally either, but these two scents together smell amazing. It smells like someone's cooking like a coffee cake, but it's not overpowering. Smells really, really good, and I guess it's a part of their holiday recipe. This is what it looks like, and they're having a sale for, this is the big candles too, it's the 3-wick candles. They're having a sale for 2 for $20, so they were only $10 each, which compared to Yankee Candle is pretty cheap. See that? And then I did pick up a Yankee Candle. They were also having a sale. Normally I don't pick up Yankee Candles because they're so expensive, especially for the big one. But they had a sale for like buy two, get two free or something like that. And my mom had picked up some. And this is the one I got. This is the Blueberry Scone. This is actually one of Vinny's favorites. It smells a lot like blueberry. It smells almost like more than anything, it smells like blueberries. But it kind of smells like a blueberry muffin. What I like about these candles is I can light them together and it just smells like a bakery in the room. It smells really, really good. So that's the products that I got and a few candles I wanted to mention to you guys. I haven't filmed a haul in a while. I haven't really been doing a lot of shopping. So that's my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed that. If you tried any of these products that I picked up, let me know what you guys think. And also let me know if you want me to film a first impression review on either of these mascaras, because I can work on that for you guys. If you subscribe, you'll get notified of all my new videos. Yeah, that's that. Thank you guys for watching, and I will talk to you guys soon.